Hi guys, I'm ExactChaos and welcome back to another episode of Airport CEO. So in the last episode, we are thrilled to have realized that we can actually, that the update, the latest update, the version 0.21.7 actually includes a send aircraft away button, which is the most amazing thing. There's a problem here. There is a problem. Okay, I'm sending you away, my friend. They can't keep... That was ridiculous how much luggage was being loaded there. Where is this plane going? To Tehran? Interesting. That's probably why it's got so much baggage. Okay, that's fine. Just get out of here. Perfect. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking we probably need to double up a taxiway loop or something, because this ultimately one-way taxiways to kind of replicate the fact that the air traffic controller would tell you what is going on is I think a very important part here. Perfect. So you're going up there. You're probably going to head out that way. What's happening over here? Do not know. You're looping around somewhere. So you're coming in here. I'm then hoping you're going up there. Well, that's fine. As long as we've got these kind of perfect loop things that's going on here. There's a bit of a problem over here, which I'm not too fond of. Let's repair that runway straight away. This one is still good. I'm not sure what's going on over here, but oh, there it goes. Perfect. So there's one that's being a bit problematic over there. Okay, let's have a quick look at our schedule. Everything here is running smoothly. Might be time to consider opening another security queue. Might be time to do that. What flights coming in? We've got almost zero small ones in the next one. What's happening with Skylink? Skylink's just active still. So for tomorrow we need small planes. So let's get small planes, a small plane contract. Give me airlines, small planes, please. Let's sign one. Oops, no, back, no, no, contracts, airlines, another small plane. Sign that one. There we go. Nice, two small plane contracts been signed. So let's go into tomorrow and let's start filling up these. A bit of room there. Room there and a bit of room there. Should do the trick. Let's wait till that one is cleared. Then we'll start filling in this one over here and that one over there. Oops, that's not ideal really. Let's cover that one over that way. Give me the CLMs. We'll pop in two CLMs over here like such. Actually, I'm probably gonna need to stretch a little bit like that. That's probably good. Go to over there, start popping in the CLMs over here like so, and like that. CLMs are in. Let's have another quick look what's happening further afield. That guy is still stuck over there. Everything else seemingly is working. Okay, I'll just keep an eye on it. Well, queuing, what's happening over here? Everything underway, right? So I believe we're waiting for some staff and then we'll start boarding. This is B2. How long are we going on B2? Yeah, so B2 is fine. We've just arrived. Should be someone arriving on B1 now and then someone coming in for B3 shortly. Yeah, oh, scheduling is working extremely well. extremely well. As long as I, at some point, will probably let go of the general aviation, because really, they're just clogging up my runways. Staff arriving. Yes, good stuff. So we'll start that. This one should start disembarking. Nice. Someone should land shortly for B3. How are we going? Should have landed, right? Where are you? Do we have delays? I'm a little bit worried that you're running behind schedule. Okay, that one's cleared out. Yeah, we're missing something for B3. Definitely missing someone for B3 over here. The question is he waiting to get in here, or can he use the other one? He should be able to use the other runway. Yeah, general aviation, I'm not convinced it's something that we will maintain. I am not. Yeah, here he comes, and he is very late. Well, not very late, but late, half an hour late. Right, half an hour late is going to be problematic for us. Oh, there's something here. I can actually look at the schedule here, right? Boarding, on time, landed, departed, delayed. So that's the one that's just coming in, right? Is it this one? N943? No, it's not. So what is this one? Landed, 1810. Landed. That's something. That's fine. That's a general aviation. I've got no problem that that's being delayed. But that's interesting nonetheless. You've boarded, right? So you are waiting on baggage. So B2, how far are you on schedule? You're okay, but baggage needs to get here soon. Yeah, you're heading there though. Our ramp agents are arriving to take care of this one. Got tons of ramp agents around here. Excellent. Here's the baggage, but I am worried that things are a little bit delayed over here. You should already be making your way. Okay, that's coming in. Wow, are you still unloading? No, you've unloaded. Okay, so we're waiting for, we've got someone here, so boarding will commence shortly. You're late, right? So let's just make it snappy, guys. Excellent. I'm loving it. It's really a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying this game. Really enjoying it. But it's clear I have not got the capacity to open up all of these gates. Three of them, as it is pretty tough already. Okay, tomorrow we need some more big boys for tomorrow, so let us see about picking up one of these. 13 over 3 days, let's sign the contract, and we will head in there and start scheduling them for tomorrow. I will do pop one in there, and in one more, I'll just try and squeeze it a little bit over there, so we just don't arrive and depart on exactly the same time. But that's good, so that's fine. This is a pretty full day, and I think it's pretty well scheduled out. Go over to Thursday, at which time we will squeeze them in a little bit. Yeah, that's a pretty good slot for it. That's okay over there. And then probably thinking just before that goes, that one does. Nice. Now somewhere over there is probably good. And like that, and like that. No stand. Okay, no, something else was there. I can probably squeeze in one more somewhere over here. There we go. Perfect. So that's a pretty good spread there. Then on Friday we'll squeeze a few more in. We'll start early morning. Get it through there and squeeze it like so. And then one more probably around there. Good spread, good spread. Perfect. So that's all looking very good. So now let me get back to the shops over here. This one I believe I want to have as a shop. Okay, and then I want to sign a contract with Travel Shop. It's big enough. Ooh, not big enough. Big enough. It's the same size though. Ah, so Travel Shop is agreed. That's okay. We'll get Travel Shop in there. Shop shelves 14 and a cashier's desk. Okay, and how much sales for bonus? 6 days. That's fine. So 14 shelves. Let's get our items in here. Actually, that's fine. Let's get our items. Shop shelves. Actually, let's start with the cashier. I'm going to do one there and one there. That's good. Now I'm going to do some small shelves. Like so. And some medium shelves. Like that. And then so I'm going to place some large shelves right in the middle. Like that. And then I'm going to grab some more small shelves like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I need one more. Shall we do it somewhere over here though, or shall I just do it in there? It's a little bit. I should can easily squeeze in something more here. Maybe I'll do that. There we go. So that should give us a good spread of shelf space. I'm gonna do a large pot plant over there. I'm gonna do a few small pot plants. No, I think that's about it. What I want to do is I want to have a quick look at flooring. Flooring, and I'm gonna go for something like that to indicate this area as the shop. That's good. That one's in place. We'll get the guys to do that. Yeah, they come. That's working well. I'll actually want to look at running a road at some point through here and then tying it probably back in over there with some more parking and things and the likes. Okay, speed it up. It's quite dark already. Everything should have left, and I believe they have. Tomorrow is a pretty busy and fully scheduled day. Let's do a quick run down here. Actually, let's start it at the bottom. So repair, 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 repair that one, repair this one. And there, and there. So you get half the pay for hour during the night than you do during the day, and you know, probably makes a lot of sense. Okay, so those have all been repaired. Let's repair these bad boys over here. Yeah, they're pretty good. The runway, we'll just keep it all spick and span. This one, repair it over there, and let's run through these. Repair, repair, and repair. So all of our stands have now been repaired again. Everything's doing well. Okay, what I want to do is I want to have a yet again mess around with the conveyor belts. So let me slow this down altogether. That should be done, right? All of that is done. So let's sign a contract with Travel Shop. Good stuff. So we've got a little shop in there. I'll send someone and hopefully they start selling stuff and make me some money. This one is gone out again. I'm not sure. Well, they won't take it, right? Let's see, is there anybody that's willing to take it? Is there like a 2-star or something that we can have a look at? Swift Veg. 2 more fridges. Well, that's fine. Let's get them 2 more fridges and we'll get Swift Veg in there. 2 more fridges. And is there any seating that I can put in here? Just so it looks a little bit more pleasant to hang around over here. So give me a few pot plants. There we go, that'll be better. More pleasant environment, and we'll get some contracts in there. Good stuff. Yes, conveyor belt system. So I want to close that room. Actually, no, open the room, keep it up and running. Get the infrastructure back. Items, belt, underground belt. How are we going with this? You know what? I'll just do that. That should sort us out. At the same time, what I will do is I will show me the underground belt, and I will just say underground belt, just get it. Perfect. So get that sorted out. I'm hoping that's not going to bug there, and then we'll switch this one back so that this one uses this one, and I can get ultimately those to work over here. It'll be that's the plan of action. Has that been done? Yeah, I've got some different kind of stuff in there, so that's kind of an area where they can get something to eat. Anyway, so quickly, let's speed this up a little bit. It's a little slow at the moment. There's a lot of ramp agents hanging around over here. What I'll do is at the same time I will also add a few more places to have a seat. So let's add one more set over there. Like so. That's going to give us a little bit more room. A little bit more room to work with for our continuously increasing staff size. So that's been cleared out. So I want to actually toggle this to see how that's doing. Okay, so that's not been sorted itself out there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the underground belt and I'm going to remove those, and then I will replace that section of underground belt over there. So who's the guy who's going to come and break this? There you go. Now, come and fix it. Close this room. Connect to baggage area over here and open the room, please. Oh, I need a few more janitors, and that is crazy busy. Okay, well, it is an airport, so maybe not that bad. Grab a few more janitors while we're at it. We've got very few, really. So let's just hire a few more. About 4 more janitors to do the trick. Okay, check-in is starting to happen over here for the smaller flights, I'm guessing, because yeah, that's these 3 that's being checked in on this side, And I believe there's checking happening. Oh, I haven't moved that yet. I have not yet moved that. Let's have a quick look again. Did we fix that? I believe that should be fixed now. Perfect. So that one is back and in action. I will see about putting some screening stuff in here now. Well, not now, at the end of this day, because this, and then I'll also kind of try and reconnect that one to this check-in area over here. Oh, and the other thing I wanted to do is I wanted to procure some more of this actually. Let's order one more of these. No, order it, please. Oh, I got two of them. Well, that's fine. I don't mind getting two of them. The buses are doing their thing, dropping off people. People are running this way to make ready for their big flights over here. Here we go. You got in on time, I'm guessing. Yep, pretty good. Everything's underway. Baggage is being refueling. Why are you heading off that way to go and get fuel? Really, that sounds a bit silly. Oh, here comes one now. Here comes the refueling. Unloading. Wow, these guys are really doing a good job of getting things done very quickly these days. And that's boarding, disembarking complete. That's the end of luggage. Take it to the spot. And yeah, we're ready. We've got a light plane that's come in. That one is already done through its stuff too. Unloading. Yeah, so this is starting to get quite busy now. Okay, so now, ooh, this is my concern. Is there a problem here? Is this open? I can't see the problem here, though. That's closed. So, what I want to do is I want to clear the baggage connection here, please. Sorry guys, I messed up over here. Should all be coming in here now, guys. Ah! Did I mess it up again? Well, it shouldn't be connected, so now I'm worried. Someone else coming in. It's underway. I think this is pushing off. Yeah, pushing off. There should be something coming in then. I'm scared. Ooh, I'm scared. Let's, you know what? I think I should restart. Restart before things get out of hand. Okay, well, guys, I'm gonna put a cut in this episode. Our store is open and doing business. The other one, I want to do another food shop or something up there. This one, actually, let's assign a contract in here. This one, I think, is the one I want. Let's sign that one and see if that does any good. I'm still a little worried about the baggage, guys. A little worried. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to save, exit the game, and I'll see you in the next episode. I'm ExactChaos. This has been Airport CEO Exactly. Leave me a like and a comment, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you. Bye-bye.